Alright guys, hello friends, and welcome to Shadow of the Colossus. I know that I can already tell, like, in my head that sounded really lame. I'm so sorry. Today we're gonna be fighting some really fun guys, actually. The fifth Colossus is a lot of people's favorites. At least that's what I've read on the internet, because I read a lot about this game on the internet. And also, hello, Mr. Friend over here. I think it's gonna be Santa. Santa Claus is the least common one to be seen on the internet. I don't know why, he just is. Nobody ever thinks about him, I guess. I have candy in my mouth, sorry if you can hear that. It's gonna be funnier because it's gonna be harder for me to commentate. Because my commentary is already awful enough. Oh, little lizard. Oh my god, two lizards. Three lizards. I can hear my dad. Can you hear? Let me see. No, my dad stopped. Oh god, I almost ran into a wall. I was looking at my computer. Oh god. So I think you can tell this is probably where the Colossus is. And then I'm gonna jump. Oh yeah, I love it. I hope there's no bakas nearby, because I'm in the hot spring, and usually baka ne. Oh my god. I was playing a game yesterday. Some of you may have heard of it. It was on the PlayStation, because, you know. Like I said in the update video, if you watched it, I was playing Azura's Wrath. In the update video, I had to wipe my computer, so I had to, like, wait for that to finish and everything. And that took like 2 hours because my computer had a lot of stuff on it. Anyways, that's not important. On the PlayStation, I was playing a game that you may have heard of. It's called Azura's Wrath. And that game, I finished it as well in like 5 hours. It was amazing. It's a great game, by the way. But anyways, apart from all that, there he is. There's the Colossus. Where is he? He's gonna be in here somewheres. Where's that ugly bird at? Come here, mama. He's gonna, like, fly above us. Yep, there he is. He looks like a dragon. But I assure you he's not. Whenever you get close to him, he'll not look like a dragon. I am so ADD right now. I am sorry. Alright, back on track. Playing Azura's Wrath. What was I even gonna mention? I completely forgot what I was gonna mention. Oh, God. This is awkward. Well, Azura's Wrath, it's so awesome. So, like, this guy's always angry, obviously, hence the name. Did my phone just go off? I am so sorry. I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Me and my sweet tooth, man. Alright, but, I was talking with my dad about the game, and we were both saying, the game is so awesome. Alright, so this is how it works. The guy you're playing as, Azura, he's always angry, alright? And he was really angry because they kidnapped his daughter, like the main antagonist. I'm so sorry if you can hear my candy. I, like, shoot it up and it's a hard candy while I was paused and, like, looking at my phone because it was an important text message on Skype on my phone. Anyways, basically, what he did was, they took off his arms, like, they chopped his arms off, alright? And normally you'd think he would give up, and he'd be like, oh my god, my arms are gone! But no, this is Azura's response. He's so angry that he's ignoring the fact that his arms are gone, and he usually beats the, like, freaking balls out of everybody. So he starts kicking everybody. He starts kicking people in the face, and, like, headbutting them instead of punching them again. It was so awesome. I love that game so much now. Anyways, I finished it too, bummer. And it turned out there was a lot more too, but I'm just too lazy to go do it. Alright, so right now there's this guy, he's sitting. We're gonna do the traditional shoot, right? Just shoot at him. Oh god, I think he definitely wasn't happy about that. Oh my goodness, that was totally not like scripted or anything. For once I actually made a joke and I knew it was gonna happen. Oh my god, I'm gonna fall. No, I'm not ready for this. Wee! Did you see him, like, catapult up? That was beautiful. Alright, so, this is insane. Aw. That scared me. Is he gonna tilt the other way now? Of course he is. It's never that. Oh my god! Oh my god! The music gets a lot more intense, though. Like, this one. Like, if you're afraid of heights, you're not gonna like this guy at all. Because, like, if you have the music and everything, and the sounds, you can hear all the things going on, because I can't hear anything due to recording things. But, like, it's so intense. Like, your heart will start beating like crazy. I love it. That's why he's one of my favorites, but he's one of my dad's least favorites. Aww. But yeah, like, your heart starts beating like crazy, because I'm personally, like, terrified of heights. Like, I do not do heights, ever. That's one of my biggest fears. I'm so scared of heights that I can't look up in the sky. And it doesn't even make sense, but that's how scared of heights I am. Because whenever I was little, I had a dream where I was flying, like, 5 feet off the ground, and I couldn't get down no matter how hard I tried. It's a weird dream, but I had a lot of weird dreams whenever I was little. I had a dream where I was kidnapped by frogs. That's a weird dream. And they had really weird voices with accents that I'm not gonna mention because I'm scared that it's gonna offend people. Just because the internet's very sensitive about that nowadays. I don't understand why, because it's just their accent. It's a thing. Oh my god! Oh my god! How is he holding on? This definitely doesn't apply to physics at all. If I'm getting catapulted upwards and I'm holding onto a stone slab, I don't think that's gonna save me. Whenever he tries to fling me off. My god, I'm gonna fall. Oh my god, my heart's actually still racing a little bit. Alright, I think this guy's got one more stab in him, right? Come on. Come here. Come here. Come here. Really? Come on, he's doing freaking barrel rolls. Stop it. No! He's doing barrel rolls! This isn't fair! Stab. Yeah, punk. Oh my god, I don't think he's happy that I stabbed his wing. Oh no. This guy has three weak spots. That's crazy. Oh my god. Oh my god, did you see that? I was standing for a second there. Oh my god. I'm gonna run out of grip. Oh no! I'm in the middle of nowhere. There's no way on earth that I'm gonna get to do this. Oh god, I was trying to hide the candy inside my gums, and now it's stuck in. Horrible. And by in my gums, I mean like that part in between your lips and your teeth. I missed. I don't know if I hit him yet, because normally he makes a noise if you hit him, but I can't really hear that. Alright, this has to hit him. What? How did I miss that? I saw my... What? How do controls work? Where is he? Oh, he's right there. Did I hit him? He just did a big U-turn. Oh my god, I hit him. Okay. I didn't think I hit him, but apparently I did. Oh my god, controls are not working. My guy did not move. Did you... Please don't tell me I was the only one who saw that. My guy wouldn't move. He's a scrub lord. A fedora-wearing scrub lord. No, what? Okay, how are you holding on to that still? No! Oh my god, that was terrifying! Oh my god! My heart skips beats whenever I fight this guy. That's why I love him so much. This is why I should play more horror games, too. Because horror games make my heart skip a beat. Just in a different way. Oh my god! No! So close! Oh my god, this is scary. Instead of shaking, he just flaps his wings like he normally does. He just keeps going like he doesn't even feel you. It's like, are you feeling it, Mr. Krabs? This guy definitely isn't feeling it. Are you ready, guys? I'm gonna make a lot of people angry, but let's do 9-11! 9-11! Not people are gonna get angry at me. I know people are gonna say 9-11 jokes aren't funny, but just look at this. 9-11. Look at that. Come on, guys. That happened 10 years ago. More than 10 years ago. Y'all don't need to worry about 9-11 jokes offending you. Anyways, that's a joke that I came up with the last time I played through it. I'm just reusing jokes that I didn't do on camera. That's pretty bad, I know. But I'm not funny, okay? So I have to find a way to make jokes. So if I swim underwater, maybe the tentacles can't... Wait, that's not logic. Tentacles are in water! No! I forgot that octopuses and squids and, like, cuttlefish all have tentacles in their fish. So that means that tentacles are probably even stronger in the water. I didn't think of that very well. I think it's funny how he kind of like just fell off the bird whenever he was flying. Whenever he like killed it, he's just like, all right, I don't know how I'm going to get down, so I'm just going to jump off into the water, like out of a hundred, like maybe 100 feet in the air, 50 feet in the air, something like that. No big deal. You just freaking commit suicide. Oh, God. I did a playthrough of this up to the 12th Colossus, by the way, on, like, right before I recorded the first episode. I don't know why I did that, I just did. Because I was like, I don't feel like recording this. And then I was like, I do feel like recording this now. I'm just going to go ahead and start the whole game over, even though I'm so close to finishing it. I had 4 more Colossi. And the next one after that one was my favorite Colossus in the entire game. The 13th one's my favorite because he's so cool. He's another flying one, too. So he makes your heart race, but not as much as that one does. But he has other things that make him fun. Alright, let's see what the hint is about this mofo who may name Santa Claus. Thy next foe is a giant lurks underneath the temple. I remember I had to ask my dad for a little bit of help with this. I was just running away from it, and I'm like, Dad, help me! And he's like, you're doing everything right. And I'm like, oh, okay. That's exactly the story with Santa Claus. No, no, I want to look at him. I want to look up. God dang, it's making me look down. This is unfortunate. You can actually control the camera angle during cutscenes. It's pretty awesome, I know. Bird! Come here, bird. No, I missed again, really? No, I won't allow this. I got one, yes. Why can't you kill those birds? You should get, like, a super boost if you kill one of these birds. Because that's hard to do, and you can only get, like, maybe a total of 16 of them. No, you can get 15, because after the 16th oh, wait, I don't want to spoil the ending. Never mind. Yeah, you can get 16 of them. No, the game ends after the 16th Colossus. Duh. So you wouldn't be able to get it, right? I really think they should add in an update or something where they have, like, the other reject Colossi. And, like, a completely different map that you can go and, like, hunt them down for fun. That'd make my day. I don't remember where this guy is, actually. That's the ironic part. I have to actually work. Oh, yes. This is a fun place. This is where the lizards are. Alright. So if you get your bow ready, there's going to be a lizard around here. So, let me just take a look around here. Ooh, can I like, climb this ivy? No, I can't. Aww. Alright. Let's look for that. Oh, I see him. You see the lizard with the white tail? If you kill those and eat them, you get like stamina and more grip, as my dad calls it. He calls it grip. I think that's kind of weird. There's the lizard. I see you. You can't run now. I got a clear shot. What? Die. No. Die. No. Boom. Boom. Horsey. Yes. Horsey. You knocked him over. Horsey, do it again. No. Horsey, what did you do? No. Horsey screwed me over. Die. Die. No. I need to kill this lizard. Where'd he go? This lizard plays with your head. It's the worst. And his AI is not like an actual real-life lizard that runs away from you. Like normal animals would. Oh, ooh, I got an idea. Let's see if we can try to find some fruit. Boom. I'm gonna die. What? That was way less fall damage than I should have taken. I just jumped off a giant cliff. Yep, there's a fruit tree. You know how you can tell? Watch. Look at those. Look at how it's built. Alright. Look, you see how there's like moss on it? I'm pretty sure you can climb up this tree. Yeah, look. You see that there's like moss? It means you can climb the tree, and if you look over there, you can actually see one of the fruits. You gotta be able to be observant. Okay, I won't do that again. Don't. Oh my god, this is really trippy. I only just figured out that you can actually climb fruit trees. Like, I think it was a few playthroughs ago. Of course, I did. This is the first one that I'm recording. Please, did that work? Oh my god, I definitely shot myself off the tree. That's for sure. I'm just gonna shoot him out the tree. It's a lot easier than just. Alright. There's one fruit. You're probably wondering why I'm doing this. It increases your health a lot. So, in other words, it makes you way stronger. So without fruit, you would be powerless. See how my health glows? It actually grows a little bit in size. You know, it's magic. You know. You can't even believe that, so. Remember down here, there's several fruit trees, because this is where I first discovered fruit trees. Like, yeah. Like, this is the first. I always knew that, like, there were fruit lizards, but I had never found fruit until, like, went down here. Because I would always jump down here to get to the Colossus, because I was stupid. Because if I pull out my sword, it says that the Colossus is over there. So I would, like, jump all the way across there. But obviously, there's a giant cliff in the way, so that wasn't going to work out very well now, was it? Alright, where's the other fruit trees? What's wrong? I could have sworn there were, like, two more down here. Alright, then jump and... jump and jump and fall. Okay, I was going to jump again, but fine. And climb and jump and fall. And stairs. And oh my god. Colossus, where could he be? I remember exactly where he is. It's really funny. It's like, there's this giant area, but I don't see the Colossus. Usually he's like right there, right? Right? Usually he's like right there. Why isn't he there? Well, you see... boop, boop, boop. You hear those thuds? He's nearby. Oh, dear God. I'm going to run. So if you look right here, this was actually a door. Dun, 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 dun. And then Santa Claus is behind the door. You're going to love him. He's one of my favorite looking colossi. Because he's Santa Claus. Look at him. Look at how cute he is. He's Santa Claus. I need to run. I need to book it. He's Santa Claus. Hey, Santa. How you doing? Santa? Santa's leaving me. This is unfortunate. Santa Claus. Oh, yeah, by the way. Last episode, the game music was way too high, and I couldn't figure out how to adjust the game volume. Because the game wouldn't let me do that, and normally I just do it with the TV. But of course, with the recording software, the TV volume's not going to matter. So, basically... what is... Santa Claus, I'm all the way over here. Turn around, you old fart! Santa, look at me! Look at me! There is he. Did I just say, there is he? I have a rock. He has one mark on his head, I think, and one on his back. Oh my god, he's chasing me. No, you're breaking your stuff, Santa. The elves are not going to be pleased. Oh my god, he's right there. You have no idea how terrifying this is. I've never actually gotten this close to him. Because, you know, I'm not very fond of Santa Claus being close to me. I think I was in the middle talk. Oh, yeah. So I figured out how to adjust the game volume on the recording device that I use. Oh my god. Look, he was right there. That's terrifying. Alright, there's Santa Claus. I could jump on his hand right now. I've never actually done that before. But he's gonna come down here. Alright. Down here. He's gonna take a peek. You see that? Santa Claus is like... you're on the naughty list. And I'm going to be like, oh, no, no, I'm getting my toys, young lady. And he's like, you're definitely on the naughty list. People aren't supposed to climb on Santa's beard. And I'm like, too bad. You know, his most fabulous thing about him is the thing that made him, like, lose. It's pretty sad, isn't it? It teaches you, kids, even if something's fabulous about you, that could very well be your weakness. You know, you can have really nice, long, beautiful nails, but what happens if you slam your fingernails in the door? That's gonna hurt, especially if they're really long and pretty. Santa Claus, what are you doing? Santa Claus, this isn't heavy metal music. You can't headbang like that. That's reverse headbanging. Santa Claus, now I understand it's not heavy metal music now, but that doesn't... I meant, like, the music that's playing right now is not good enough for you to be jamming. Alright? It's not that good. I just... Santa, stop. Okay? Santa, are you gonna be punished? Santa, am I gonna have to put you on the naughty list? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, there we go. No. Santa! Santa, what did I just tell you? This is not heavy metal music. You don't just headbang like that. Santa! My mother of God, Santa, listen to me. You're on the naughty list now, Santa. Look what you did. No, Santa, you're on the naughty list. You're very clearly on the naughty list right now. Nautilus, whatever. Same thing. A Nautilus. I'm nerdy making funny jokes that no one's gonna under... Santa Claus. Okay, Santa, you're going on the naughty list if you keep moving. I can't even stab his head. This is horrible. Now I think I understand why people don't like him. But he's Santa Claus. Like, you have to like him. Not liking Santa Claus makes you a bad person. Alright. I got a plan. I'm gonna climb right here. I'm just gonna stand. Santa. Stop dancing! Santa, look what you're doing! I'm messing with your spine now. Santa, is this really what you wanted? Okay, all those kids, you molested them and murdered them. Now look where you are. You're underground. He's a dwarf, actually. That's probably what he would be. Because he's underground, like in a, I don't even know, a mining area? He likes Minecraft. It's Notch. Get it? Because Notch has a beard? I think he does. Does he? I might be mistaking him for, like, some other guy. Notch is Santa Claus. Oh my god! I just made the most feminine noise ever. I think I just lost like 5 man cards there. I just traded them with Santa. Come on, Santa! Santa? Santa, stop it. See, I'm poked your head with the sword. Santa, how does it feel to get poked? Not very good, right? So stand still. Stand still. I'm gonna keep poking you if you don't stand still. If you can't tell, I'm like pressing the X button really fast instead of charging my stabs. Kinda touched a little bit, but not enough to map. Santa, look at yourself. You're clearly walking like a freaking homeless person. Okay? No, stop. Santa, I understand your fear, man, but that doesn't mean you need to be so mean to me. Alright, I'm gonna just use my bow on him. Oh my god, no! What happens if I like jump up there? Can he hit me from up there? Like, if I just sit there? Oh my god, my dad's phone! Santa, I'm trying to shoot you! Stop it! I don't understand what's up with people nowadays. They just don't want to get shot. This is weird. Except for the people up in the hood, man. I got mad respect for those people, yo. Totes. Totes respect, swag. Dre is totes a good person. And Lil Wayne, great people, yo. So cool to hang around. They've only been in jail, what, 5 times? No big deal. Okay, I'm gonna die if this keeps up, because Santa Claus is hurting me. He doesn't know how to walk like a normal person. This is pretty unfortunate, isn't it? And he keeps on dancing, woo-hoo. Keep on dancing. I sang that song a lot on my birthday, and it creeped everyone out because I'd be seductive about it. Like, I would rub all over Aiden, like with my hands. And Aiden would get scared, and I did it to my other family members. I went to Aiden's house this Saturday, and I spent the night because, you know, it's what cousins do. And Aiden's friend came over, alright? And I just walked up to Aiden's friend and I gave him the longest hug ever. And he doesn't like getting hugs, especially for me. I think he hates me. So I just walked up to him and I started giving him like really long awkward hugs like I do with my dad all the time. Although I think my dad's getting used to it, sadly. It was funny whenever I'd hug my dad and he hated it. And then like whenever I did it at parties, people would look at him like he's a horrible person because he won't give his son a hug because he knows what's gonna happen. Stop it! Santa! Look what you're doing! My pink circle is getting small. I've spent a lot of pink circles on you, Santa. and I'm tripping. Oh no. Oh no. The LSD is real. Stop it. Santa, what did I tell you? Santa, I'm doing barrel rolls for you. Santa. Stop the sharing tool. Okay, I think his head mark's gone finally. Now I can jump down to Santa's back. Santa. Santa, stop it. Oh, there it is, right there. Santa. My God. Dude, this guy's got some shaking on him. Santa, you never told me you were so good at shaking that booty. Popping. My God, he shakes a lot, doesn't he? Such a beautiful young man. Boop. Oh my God, I can stand here. OP. And then he's gonna start shaking again, and it's just gonna be unfortunate for my grip bar, which for some reason only speeds up whenever I try to throw myself up into the air. Yeah, the rate in which my bar decreases does not speed up whenever they shake. I think that's weird. Like, whenever he does this, you'd think maybe I would start to lose my grip. But no, my guy's got some freaking titanium hands that don't let go. He, like, super glued his hands to there, and it, like, hurts probably to do that. I can't imagine that. The force of a heavenly monster trying to rip you off of him and you super glued your hands. Goodbye, Santa. You had to go on the naughty list because you wouldn't stop freaking moving. Oh, I had to put Santa on the naughty list. That's unfortunate. Speaking of naughty list, I had the worst nosebleed. I'm gonna run for my life. I had the worst nosebleed today. It was hilarious though because I called my dad in and made him clean everything up. There is blood all over the floor and all over the faucet. But here's a trick that I learned, all right, with nosebleeds. What you gotta do is you gotta make them look worse than they actually are whenever you're at school. Whenever you're at home, you need to train on that so that you can get better. And then you can actually not have to be in class as long. It's a good way to get out of class because the teacher's not gonna want your blood all over her classroom. Let's face it, nobody does. Hello, game, are you there? Yes, this is dog. Hang on, let's see. Oh my God, it's been 40 minutes? What? Oh, I'm gonna have to edit a lot. This is unfortunate. My videos are getting way longer than they usually are. Like, the last one was 40 minutes, but half of it got edited out because the game volume, and on top of that, it was lagging. It'd be unfortunate if this one was lagging too, but I don't think it is. So I'm gonna leave it off at this cliffhanger once we get to the part with the cliffhanger and the pudding pop. So let's go look. Mr. Deity, let me look at your otters, please. I love you. I love you. Thy next foe is a ruin hidden in the lake. Oh, it's this guy. Freaking. This is whenever the ones that I don't like start. A ripple of thunder lurks underwater. We're gonna have a. It's gonna start getting a lot more negative in the recordings. I hate to break it to y'all, but yeah. For the next, like, 5 colossi, it's gonna be kinda negative. Actually, no, not 5. It's gonna be the next 3, I think, because it's. Let me go look at the ones that I don't like. It's gonna be this guy. I don't like him. I don't like him. I really don't like him. This guy right here, I freaking hate. I hate this guy. He should freaking burn. And then I also don't like this guy. All the serpentine ones I hate. They're annoying. Actually, no, that's not true. I like the 13th one, and the 13th one's this one. He's serpentine. But he's different. He's not the like the other two. All the serpent ones are, like, really weird. Because they don't... Because one of them is underwater, one of them flies, and the other one goes underground, so... Yeah. That's weird. And, I might as well already tell you what they all are. I don't want to spoil... I mean, I might as well spoil it, because I already told you. This is a fish. I hate the fish. This one's like a friggin' crawfish mixed with a gecko. It's weird. I don't think crawfish are supposed to climb. But yeah, I hate him a lot. He breathes fire. I hate this freaking giant turtle. He's a turtle. I hate him. The only turtle I don't like is this guy right here. I love turtles, but I don't like this guy. And he's got projectiles. He's my least favorite Colossus. And there's a friggin' worm snake underwater thing. I don't know what it is. I mean, underground, not underwater. Why did I say underwater? And then there's this, I think it's like a tiger or a bull, something like that. I like this one. This is whenever they start getting fun again. And then I like this guy a lot. He's like a night gorilla, some kind of thing. The next, all of these, like, don't have anything that they really look like anymore. Like, this guy, he doesn't look like anything, but he's fun. He flies, so he's fun. And then there's this guy right here. He's the 14th. I hate the 14th one a lot, too. Because he's just annoying, and he takes forever to kill. He's just annoying. And then there's this guy right here. He's fun, kind of, I guess. Yeah, he's a little bit fun. He's got a giant meat cleaver. That's what makes him fun. Alright, and then they've got this guy right here. He's got a dress. It's beautiful, right? Beautiful dress. I love his dress. Actually, no, I don't love his dress because his dress causes me lots of problems. Boop, boop, boop. Alright, this recording's taking way longer than it should. Hang on, I want to see if I can climb on here, actually. No, I can't. Bummer. Alright. Oh, wait, what if I can use aggro to climb up there? That would be fun. Oh my god, can I get in his lap? Oh my god, that'd be amazing. Alright, I'm gonna go around. That didn't work at all. I'm gonna go around town. Bring it around town. Yeah. Viacom, please don't sue me. And jump. That did not work at all. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to get in his lap. That's obvious. I thought I might have been able to, but that's not gonna happen. Moonwalking aggro. And then, I completely missed. I want to get up there so that I can do the outro finally. It's been 5 minutes since I complained about it being 40 minutes long. Boom, I just completely missed that again. God dang it. I'm going to try to do this. I won't allow it. I won't allow it. Yeah, totally it. I won't allow myself to lose to some inferior being known as... I don't know, what is an inferior being to me? I don't like to think of anyone as inferior to me. Peasants, there. Medieval peasants, they're inferior to me. Alright, this is about as high up in the air as I'm gonna get. Guys, if you did, please leave a like and subscribe to help support the zombie apocalypse. If you don't, I'll eat your mom. Thank you very much for watching. And good night.